This morning, Mayor Tony Lima hosted a coffee morning for all volunteers of the Stay and Play scheme that featured as part of the GSLA's Summer Sports and Leisure programme. Also invited to the event was this year's set of Gibraltar scholars who achieved the highest grades in their A-levels, as well as the Gibraltar's Got Talent organisers. Speaking at the event, His Worship thanked volunteers for giving up their summer to help carry out the scheme, which saw individuals with special needs spend the summer creating art and playing sports together. He also thanked NatWest for supporting the programme and acting as its biggest sponsor. The mayor also touched upon the fact that this year, over 160 youths had visited the City Hall. His Worship's aim when he was appointed as mayor was to give as many individuals as possible the chance to visit the City Hall and learn its colourful history.